say that we must amend the constitution and that we should expropriate land without compensation. And the people of South Africa are resounding that call in a huge way. In all the provinces that we've been to, thus far, the people in their majority are saying that let us amend the constitution. So there is no province, there's no public hearing where those who are opposed to changing the constitution got majority. Everywhere else, the demand is clear that the people want the land back. The issues that, of course, are raised is the issues of modalities on redistribution, of what becomes the role of traditional leaders, what becomes the role of the local state, of the sub-national state, and of the national government in all these efforts. But otherwise, the call is very clear. And we will finalize this coming week in the Western Cape, please. And then we'll table a report in Parliament so that we consolidate the views of the people. And I'm sure rationally as Parliament, we should say that we amend the Constitution to permit for expropriation of land without compensation. And then we then work around the redistribution policies in terms of who will be responsible for that particular function.